That truck looks short when it's got no panels on it, but certainly a bit like
I was taking something that was probably so-called best builder on the coast.